It's still beautiful outside. The water's flat. The sculptures I want to see are at the end of the jetty. So I'm a little bit nervous about going out there on my own. I might just put my bathers on and walk out the end and with all my gear in my bag and just see if there's anyone else out there.
This is the first time I've been on the train and actually out to the end of the jetty. Spectacular, and I'll have to come back and there's more people here so I can see the other sculptures.